Hey! Not going to reload, but I am kind of pissed that I died during that boarding. By the way, I'm doing this now because I didn't care for the guests. The first guest on Tonight Show was awesome, the second one... And now I gotta find something carrying cloth. No sugar. Let me see what's right here. Poor sugar, damn. Give me a stupid thing.
Starboard captain, seems we've got a survivor.
Alright, 7 crew done. There we go, now the contract is done. What do I gotta do now? Oh, I gotta reach. Well, yeah, I'm really gonna see that through fog. Contract completed. Alright, now I think it's time I did exactly what I said I was gonna do a few episodes back. And the closest way to get to it would be right here. Reload the page, but I think I might have to.
That's a pile of answer.
Hold on a second, I'm just taking care of something here. Okay, that one did upload. Which one was 163? Sorry, I'm uploading and shooting at the same time, so... So it kind of looks like that due to a YouTube glitch, a couple of the videos that I was attempting to upload didn't upload. Okay, you know you probably don't want to look at that screen right now, but I got to. Where is? Darn, I don't... Okay, here we go. Need to edit you. Sorry, folks, I just need a couple of minutes to get this damn upload redone because YouTube wanted to be a jackass. Get this one to upload. Because according to this, yeah, this one should be processing. Just had to take a second to re-upload something because you know how YouTube is with its idiocy sometimes. Thank you. Sequence 6, Devil's Advocate.
What the hell's happened here?
Were you attacked?
Other way around. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Open fire on a British man of war, the pillar.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines. But he's gone barmy, if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
All right. Locate the Queen Anne's Revenge. Yeah, you get to a point where you understand why Hornigold does what he does.
Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Edward Teach, Edward Thatch.
This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. Blast.
This is getting well out of hand.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't good for them. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. We found the observatory. We'd see enough money to buy the whole of England, or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Abbe, I do. But this don't sit right. I think I'm running errands, not living my life.
Douse the royal, come! Reap the foremen!
Whoa! That was really the only way I'm gonna avoid that frigate. Rum, sugar, mortar, heavy shot, ugh. Nothing I'm really interested in. What is in front of me? Oh, just a brig.
That wind's lost all the gale, sir.
What's this over here, frigate? Darn. Well, you're not gonna be too much of an issue, so.
Wind is shaping up for a big blow, sir. Grab her every inch of sail.
As long as I can, you know. Why do they gotta have strong winds now?
Here it comes!
Okay, there we go. Perfect. Now I don't care. Not moving!
Ready to fire, sir!
Really? Move! Damn it! Move! Jesus! Yeah, well, what the hell? Well, what the heck? heck am I not hitting anything with this? Neither. Yeah, what the hell? I might as well just... Come on. Is somebody gonna come after me? Oh, they're not? Alright, then whatever. Nikes, I was gonna try and reload up there, but I guess not. Really, I can't reload on an enemy ship? Well, there we go. That'll work, I guess. Repair the jackal, absolutely. So basically, because of the wind direction, I can't go straight. I can't go there and board that guy because the wind's going in. Damn it. I'm just boarded. Jesus. Damn. That guy's going for a swim. Well, we are making out pretty good with capture
with stuff. So I guess we got that going for us, which is nice. Will you just take out the damn weapons when you get on the... Oh, that's half the freaking problem is he's got his weapon sheath and they're going after him and he's got... Got on that thing. I lost count at 40. Damn. Okay, where am I? I know what you're all thinking, but I'm figuring, you know, might as well grab it while I'm here. What do you say we go find Blackbeard, huh? I know. Stop it. Look at this. This is how much... Just to keep going straight, I gotta, you know...
HMS Diamond, huh? So where's the Queen Anne's Revenge, then?
It should be nearby, Captain.
Yeah, but where? Not exactly like I can activate Eagle Vision here. I keep rescuing survivors. I've pretty much got the optional objective done anyway. Seriously, where is Queen Anne's Revenge? Oh, this fog does not help at all. Again, challenge for the sake of challenge. What is that? Can't see it from here. Oh, this damn thing. Why can't... Jesus. This is why I don't like fog, because you can't see shit even with the spyglass. I can't... That's also a frigate. Where the hell's the Queen Anne's Revenge? Actually, you, I'm just gonna ram you.
Incoming fire! Fire! Making all A, sir. Enemy fire! Fire!
No time for a boat. Thatch is out now.
Keep the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
I don't care about releasing the wheel. I just want to slow down. Okay, so let's see. The Queen Anne's Revenge was here. So I went all the way up here to start this and ended up sailing all the way down here. Okay. Seems a little long way to go, but whatever. Alright, whatever. Kill the enemy scouts means I gotta go all the way up top. Alright, hold up. I gotta do this. Enemy scout killed. gotta keep.
I don't want this to go to sleep because it means I might. Wow, look at all that wood, look at all that metal. I just want to see how many upgrades can I actually get. Round strength is the only one. Elite round shot is going to cost me 35,000 reals. Wow. Okay, just, can I get to them? I only got four of them on the first few shots. All right, whatever. I love how the sinking ship just sinks right through me. Thank you. Edward, why the hell were you putting your swords away? Was I pressing the wrong button? Maybe I was. Now can I go reach the Queen Anne's Revenge?
With what we have taken, we can improve the ship, Captain.
Time's up. Let's get moving.
We ride the wind for all she's worth.
Reach the top of the gallant.
Well, the mizzen top.
Down, full sail.
Pull down and pull up. Pull those men.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen, the deck of the Queen Anne's Revenge. Actually, see? Of course! God forbid I not be able to get away. Now, where the hell is Blackbeard? Actually, now that I'm thinking about, are those guys still around here? I need bullets. Really? 40 minutes already? Damn. I better get this done quickly. Oh, seriously, where the hell is Blackbeard? I'm supposed to be defending him, but he's nowhere in sight. I mean, seriously? He's not even here! What the hell? Well, I'm gonna have to venture outside of the defense area. Seriously, game? Are you fucking kidding me? Where the hell is Blackbeard? I don't fucking believe this. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the game has officially glitched out. Blackbeard is absolutely nowhere in sight, and I'm supposed to be defending him, so how the hell can I defend somebody who didn't spawn? God damn it, Ubisoft. Sorry, folks, there's just literally nothing I can do right now because I'm supposed to be defending Blackbeard, but Blackbeard is nowhere to be found. Which means one of two things. Either the game glitched out majorly, or Blackbeard is dead and it did not. Yeah, the game glitched out. There's just no other way to say it. Yeah. Because I'm supposed to be defending somebody, and how can I defend them when they're nowhere in sight? Alright, well. Yet again, a fuck up in a game has brought an episode of a series to a close. Oh, excuse me. I shouldn't be sneezing like that.